Hello and welcome to American Truck Simulator with me, Kevin Sawyer. Hope you guys are all well and enjoying your day, whatever you're up to. You join me in the Kenworth W900 here. And the reason I'm in this and not my 521, y'all's, because I'm playing multiplayer. Yes, you heard me right. I'm playing multiplayer. As like, everyone's like, decides, I'm not going to play multiplayer anymore. Kev's on there. And we all know what E-Drive's like, a complete loon. Yeah, you're probably right. Probably not the best driver out there. I'm openly admit that now. But I've been playing on it for the last couple of days or so, just to see what with the server and how it works, and sort of like seeing what people react like when I'm driving around, and what people are like when driving in multiplayer. On the whole, most people were very courteous and very sort of like friendly. I've met a couple of people that are not so great, admittedly. Up themselves mainly, but on the whole, I'd say 98% of people I've sort of met have been alright. No one's been a complete douchebag around me, so if you're thinking about playing multiplayer, I would suggest it. One thing I would say is make up a new account. Luckily enough, this is a copy of my actual single player account. What I did is I just loaded it, my single player account up, made a copy of it, and then changed the name slightly to MP. So, I've got the old shifter cam set up today. I'm still enjoying my SKR shifter, loving it to bits, naturally. You know, I haven't got fed up of it yet. I don't think I ever will now. Now I've gone down this road, I don't think I could ever go back to how I used to do it. Purely because it just makes things a lot easier. Funny thing was, there was an update just as I came into the server. Updated the software, and then went to go try and change gear, and I was like, that's such strange. Why is that not letting me shift up? That was because, for some odd reason, it deselected my SKR shifter. Even though the button confirmation was there, it just deselected it off of the selection, so I just had to quickly change that. I thought it was something wrong. I was like, what? Oh no, don't tell me it's broken. And it's like, no, just deselected itself. Stop! Oh really? Rough justice though. I'm still running the pulse for whether we keep the shifter cam. Some of you guys just want it for live streams, some of you guys say keep it for all. No one's actually said no yet, they didn't want it, so that's all good. One thing I admit, looking at the I've got a turn here, that was short sighted of me, I know. Is it this one I've got to turn in, or the next one? I think they're one of the same. I think they're one of the same. I hope they're one of the same. This could be just the entrance. I think if I go round, actually this works out fortuitous. If I can go around the back of this, I hope I can anyway, I can then just back up into wherever I need to back up into. Yeah, this looks legit to me. Oh, got another person to spawn in. Say hello to him. Oh, and he's disappeared again. Right, let's pick up the job from here. Got one a sort of medium length job. see how it goes. See if I can get a couple of jobs in this episode. Take job. Right, let's put it into reverse. Let's put it into reverse high. Well, where is this trailer? Let's quickly just use cheat cam to find out whereabouts it is. I think it's right on the other side of this. Yard, it's never good. See, I've got this nice, like, kind of creamy colour on the rig. There it is. Completely missed that. Cool. Right, let's give it a tug test. Passed its tug test. Right, let's get on the road. Yes, I've been enjoying it. I've asked both Charlie and Sinky if they want to join. Sinky's learning how to actually install the multiplayer server sort of software onto his rig. But he said as soon as he's learned how to do that, he's definitely going to be up for playing the multiplayer. I've not spoken to Charlie. He's vanished off the face of the earth. Oh, better turn the old hazards off. Boop, boop. I think he's got the stock horn. My gut tells me he's got the stock horn. Turn the wipers off now. It's still kind of raining. I could have just left that high, I think. I'll avoid this concrete. The last couple of drives, last couple, I've been getting a bit close to the wall and I clip the trailer or I clip myself into it and it goes disastrous quick. So I'd rather sort of just come out onto the middle lane a bit rather than clip those walls. To be coming up this ramp, but say overly, I've been enjoying playing it. So I've not run up against many people that have been problem. Oh, really, Kev? Turn the old that on. That and me. Everyone's been very courteous. I've only had running up against literally one person that's been a bit of a douchebag, and that's it. There's a time I've been alright. I'm on the European server only because there's never hardly anyone on the American one. Probably because of the time of day aspect, they're probably all still at work or whatever. Well, I'm going to say sorry about the lack of videos over the week. I kind of just got distracted, and I just ran out of time over the last weekend to do any more. I was playing Planet Coaster and just setting up a park and just having a bit of a chill out, really. Again, sorry guys. But good news, we're now 259 subscribers. Big thank you to everybody again. If it wasn't for you guys, I wouldn't be doing it. If I was like getting no views or no subs, I'd just be like, yeah, what's the point? Ooh, and I'm beginning to feel like, overshot that way too much. I've forgotten how chewy these brakes are on the old Kenny. Mind you, I've got this bulldozer on the back, or whatever it is, this roller, road roller thing. That's probably quite a considerable weight to be hauling around. I think I've got my lift axle up as well, which probably doesn't help. I wonder if you can still take pictures in this mode. Just going to try it out. See if we can quickly take a picture. No, you can't. That's the problem, you are locked out. Which is understandable. If you've got someone coming up behind you on full tilt, and you decide to take a photo, they're going to run straight into the back of you. Speeding again. That's the good thing about this, is the fact that you don't get so many speed cameras. Unfortunately, downside to it, as you can see, is that we've got a stupid amount of money in the account now. That's why I'm trying to keep this separate to my single player account, purely because the drivers continue playing, or continue earning you money, even though you're not playing the actual game. So when you log into the server, you're like millions ahead straight away. Good way to earn money once you've got one or two drivers working for you, but useless in realms of YouTube world. You want to try and sort of keep some sort of like sequence. Well, try and keep it legit anyway. That too many people go, how do you earn all that money, Kev? See, everyone's quite friendly. Tooting their little horns. Oh, I've got a nice skin. I may have not mentioned it, but I've got a nice skin for the 521 as well. It's a nice patina finish. I think you guys are going to like that. I'll show that off in the next episode. Also, I have found a wheel, not like a new gaming wheel, but an old racing steering wheel. It's a bit battered up, admittedly, because it's wood, but I'm planning to get a hub adapter for the G27, and upgrading my wheel. I'm going to clean it up, or do my best to clean it up anyway. I've got some really expensive oil which I bought a while back when I was doing some storing for wood. I want some wooden trim. Good, we're facing the right way. That's a plus point. Just hope there's no one behind me. Don't think so. I can't see anyone on a mini map. Right, I'm going to use cheat cam for this because we want to try and get this done quick before someone does come. And my axle was lifted, so it's answered my own question. That's why I don't like these ones. They didn't really think these through, did they? SCS. What they should have done is, when they knew there was a job coming, they should make like either the lights, both sets of lights turn red, so no one comes down this road. I'm trying to avoid that pillar. Didn't want to swing around too early. Try and straighten up again. I guess I could have driven into this. There's enough slipway here for me to back up. I guess that's why they've allowed this extra bit of slipway. Makes it awkward. Try and back up in a tightest short space, and I'm not best of reversings anyway. Trying to get that in at an angle is a bit difficult best. So I don't like this one. I like the big open yards. Even then I don't get it always on the ball. I think that's close enough for me. Right. Take it out of gear. I know it's not exactly in the box, but it's close enough for government work. And again, purposes of entertainment. Gear, detach. How are we doing for time? Doing too bad. So I'll try and find another quick job. If I can. Let's see what I can find. Where are we, first of all? We are here. Oh, there's a tractor. Where does that take us? From here to there. Okay. Doesn't look like there's a great deal in it. I might just grab the tractor run. And drive as long as I can till we get there. Actually, is there any other? Is that the only job markets that are available to this? That is the only job market available. So we'll take that one. I'll drive as long distance as I can go. I think leave the wipers on it. It's still raining. Locks out the split when you change the range. See, I don't tend to split the gears so much. If I've got no load on the back, it doesn't make it makes sense to go for all the half measures. You might as well skip the halves. I find, anyway. I know some people, they go from like second to fourth to, or third to fifth or whatever. I guess it's whatever you're comfortable with, really. I don't mean there's no wrong way or right way of really shifting. Just make sure you just don't grind your gearbox. That's probably the only real thing you need to sort of not do. Could use my Jake on it, I guess. Give him some space. Went to look there, but there's no one. There's a fence there. Well, I guess it's better to be safe than sorry, eh? That's the main thing. Up for the old bump. Right. Grab the little John Deere tractor, I guess. Forgot to shift down. We'll go back downstairs. I could probably get away with going off in second. Be fair. Right, let's roughly line up with that trailer. Stick my head right out to try and look round the stack. That's the downside of this. At least the mirrors, you can see past the stack on the mirrors. And I think real truckers, they tend to use their mirrors anyway. But I just don't like using mirrors because they give you a false sense of perception. Right, cool. Oh, better do the old tug test first, haven't we? Yep, she passed the tug test. While I've got a minute, I'm going to quickly take a picture while we're at this junction. I'll just quickly take a picture, if we can. Photo mode. Oops. Oh, hitting the wrong key. I'm gonna be hitting back. That's it. Just take a picture of that. Cool. Back in the rig. Or someone complains that I'm stopped for too long. See, I still look out, even though no traffic's in the back of my mind. There's no traffic coming. Still look out, just in case. Oops, sorry. Clouted the camera. Well, I grabbed the... went to spin the wheel. Ooh, and we need to turn here as well. That was me. Not prepared for that. Wind her up and get up to gear. But my next episode, I might bring out the Peterbilt. That's beginning to grow on me, the in-game Peterbilt, because of the... after playing that, I stopped using the aero liners, the curved tops to them, just because I thought they were a bit overkill. I prefer the flatter roof. Oh, really? Thanks a lot, Mr. Buzzkill. And I'll have to stop as well. Okay, put the handbrake on, press enter. Yes, we're not carrying anything we shouldn't be carrying. Thank you very much. Turn the indicator on. So hurry up, mate. Yeah, sorry. Unless they're on the other side of the road. Don't see them catching up to me anytime soon. Might as well grab that higher gear. I do miss... that's one thing they need to work on. Is AI traffic on this. See, it just make... I think it can complete this multiplayer. I know the reasons why they can't put it in. Purely because with the AI traffic, The trucks, well, there'd just be too much. The server would just probably have a meltdown, probably, trying to render in all that AI traffic for all the individual players. And I know we are speeding technically, but I'm going to start. I'm going to leave it around about 70, I think. Stick the old cruise control around about there. Because you don't really get done much with speeding on here. It's the odd occasional time you get a quick bleep. But you know, guys, if you want to join in any of my either recordings or potentially live streams, I don't know how this is going to work with live streams, admittedly, because obviously I'm connected to the server, so, and I'm trying to live stream at the same time, so my ping isn't the most stablest of formats. It can sort of sporadically go from good to bad within a drop of a hat. You know, let me know. Just let me know if you want to join in and one, and then I'd say to you, look, I'm planning on recording such and such time. Meet me in said place, and then you can appear on my next either recording or live stream. Or if you don't want to join in on the recording, but just want to join along, have a cruise with me. Again, I'm happy with that. I'm more than happy for you to sort of like, hey Kev, yeah, you want to, you know, go for a convoy? And it's like, yeah, I'm for that. A bit of company on the road. I've muted the mic on the main game. I've muted my mic, but people still speak. I've muted the actual speakers. I haven't heard anyone sort of say anything recently. But everyone just seems to be relatively keeps themselves to themselves. I know a lot of people don't have microphone setups. Just works out fortuitous that I do. I don't need about this lane really, do I? Just drift back into that other lane. Feel speed dropping as we hit that hill, so I might as well just change down a little bit, take a half step, as I know this hill is a bit of a weird one. It can just literally sap all your momentum out of you. Before you know it, you're crawling along. Reduce this speed a little bit. Turn the old engine brake on and let that do some of the work. It's been raining constantly. Okay guys, I think I'll leave it at that. Sorry we didn't complete the second part of the run, but I don't want the video to overstretch too long. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please don't forget to like, it helps me out a lot. And if you know anyone that may also enjoy watching the episode, again guys, please feel free to share, it helps me out a lot again. And if you're new to my channel and want to see future episodes of this, or anything else that I'm working on, please feel free to subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. TTFN.